For a warm bed and full stomach, look no further. Welcome to the Last Light Inn.
Dream in red. Keep me out.
Whatever it takes.
Thank you.
soldier.
No rest for the wicked, I see. Magic.
I have such a headache.
Ah, excellent choice.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
No one's stopped me yet.
I'd love to. Making me sweat.
What am I to do?
Desire.
Thank you.
looking ahead.
What's next, I wonder?
Quite ready for you.
I've got a long road ahead. At the ready.
Taste.
Thank you.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
Thank you.
abuse.
An ordinary child, but not a specter either. One part of a greater whole, something ancient and oddly sad.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just me. I have a mummy, a daddy, a pet doggy. All right. I'll hide, and you seek. Find me, and you win. Then you lose. Get ready, and no cheating.
Way to the nearest library.
What's the story?
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Bye-bye.
blood follows me everywhere.
Let's go.
What to do?
Can't afford to stay idle.
Thank you.
at Lux!
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
I'm ready. With haste.
That way.
Still alive, so that's progress. I should speak up. Have to keep going.
Wits and blades, always sharp. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Don't burn yourself.
All right, what now?
Go on, find...
going?
Pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
Inside. Let's move. I've got a long road ahead. catch a break?
Let's see what's to be said. No time to waste.
Indubitably.
Certainly.
Never a dull moment. Need to find a way forward.
We're close. I can feel it. The absolute. Is strong here.
You! Halt!
Her thoughts invade your own, hunting for recognition. Your parasite offers it readily.
My apologies. Welcome back, true soul. What news? General Ketherick's advisor went off on a field trip. Zarel's in charge till he gets back. Zarel's in the audience chamber, true soul. Go right ahead. Praise the Absolute.
Intestines throb, blood whispers.
Here goes nothing.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the secret of the Absolute.
Thank you.
suggest otherwise. You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
We did as Shulon told us. Minthar is the one who...
Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Your tadpole squirms, urging you to obey.
You failed to retrieve the artifact. You failed to protect your true soul. You do not deserve to live.
No! Mercy!
General Thorne.
Let our newest arrival speak. You have seen what these creatures are capable of, and you have seen their inadequacies, isn't that so? What is your judgment?
You! A meal made to save me from the tieflings!
Enough! True soul, tell the general how the goblins served our cause.
Oh, and the fun we had committing!
I'm sure they were very enthusiastic. But zeal without efficacy is for children, not servants. We're too close to the ending. And the new beginning. I can coddle failure no longer. Kill them quickly.
What? No!
Freaking old bag of shit!
The lifetime you were greeted in this throne room like a god, not the living wreck you are now. Your disgrace has something to do with this Ketherick. You yearn to flay him until he forgets himself, as you have. With difficulty, you banish the pooling evil that bewitches your quivering limbs. Perhaps parts of you were scattered in this spire. Time to knit yourself together.
The seat of the Absolute's power, occupied by a general that cannot be killed.